So it's now off. Put it on. Using 1,191 watts. It's pulling water, but it is what it is. So now maybe I'll turn, that's fully off, so I'll turn it on as far as I can go, and there's no change in watts or volume of water that's going through. So something's wrong with this regulator. Turning. And that's pretty well full on. My wrist is almost done. That's it. Still 1,187, and the pressure coming out will be the same.